Welcome to Sabre TV. I'm Caroline Weaver here with Emily Sonnett. I want to personally congratulate you on the ESPNW Soccer Player of the Year Award. How does it feel to receive such a high honor award?
Yeah, it's definitely a reflection of my teammates. You know, having the whole season, having the past years, you know, it's great for a defensive player to be honored. But again, it's a reflection of my teammates, my coaches, and the hard work we've been putting on the field for the past couple years.
Just coming back from playing with the U.S. Women's National Soccer Team, what learning experiences can you take away from that and then apply to your games?
So there's a lot of great players with the U.S. National Team, just having the opportunity to learn from them, to learn from the coaching staff, and just having the opportunity to bring what I learned and come back here to Virginia. It was a great experience. Hopefully I'll get a chance to go back and do well.
As a fourth year defender and leader of this team, what do you hope to accomplish in the rest of the NCAA tournament?
Being fourth year, it's definitely a bittersweet moment. I think this team's ready to go far. Just taking one game at a time, our mentality and keeping to our game plan, and hopefully that works out in the end.
Good luck on your next game.
Awesome, thank you.
I'm here with Makenzy Doniak. And how did it feel to capitalize on those first two goals in the first game of the NCAA tournament?
It was a great feeling. I think it was just how we were playing and to be able to capitalize for the team and how we were playing. It was good to put two away for how hard we were up to that point. So, it feels good.
How does it feel to get your first win under your belt in the NCAA tournament, first go around with a solid win, 7-1?
I think it just helps our momentum going forward. I think there are still things from this game that we can improve on, but like I said, our momentum, looking at one game at a time. It was great game for us. So to be able to score seven. It was great. So that was a great thing for our offense moving forward. Like I said, our momentum moving forward is
amazing. What are your goals individually and as a team heading into the NCAA tournament and in your last go around as a fourth year on the team?
It's kind of bittersweet. Individually, I want to just keep improving how I'm playing. Steve has done a great job to develop me over my past 4 years, and I'd love to be able to kind of show that my last year in the tournament. As a team, I think this year we have a lot of potential. It's a new team, and I think that we have a very good chance of going very far, and I'm excited.
I'm Caroline Weaver. Thanks for watching Sabre TV.